Jest z nami Norman Park, zawodnik KSW i zawodnik kolejnej gali Fame MMA 10. Hello Norman.
Siema.
First of all, what do you feel about the Krychas win? How do you see that fight?
Good fight. You know, it's there was a lot of pressure on him coming into this fight because his last fight was, I don't know which number of fame, but his last fight was over 1 year and a half ago, and it's a long time out of the cage.
And
a long time, so it was good for him to go in there, get one round out of the way, and he looked good, you know, a little bit stiff, but once the second round come, he relaxed a little bit more, forward pressure, and his opponent was getting tired, you know, and once it went to the ground, it was, Krychas was more dominant once it come to the ground, so very good win for him.
Game plan was completed, everything was like you saw that before the fight?
Yeah, I wanted him to throw the from southpaw, throw the kick to the liver, and I shout, liver kick, liver kick. He didn't do it one time, but he pressure, some shots, and once it went to the ground, he was more dominant once it